He's not a piece of meat. In this video, I think some people might disagree with your statement. Oh yeah, she might have made an Instagram story, because remember, boys, I wasn't the only one in posing trunks in this gym.